Governor Kay Ivey issues a state of emergency for coastal and western counties. Ivey says there's still a possibility of flooding and spinoff tornadoes. The Alabama National Guard and emergency management agencies will be on standby to assist residents.